I'm pregnant and I've never worked out before, but now I kind of want to. Now I'm in my first trimester. I'm 8, 10, 12 weeks, and I just keep piling on the pounds so quickly. And it was so hard to lose weight before getting pregnant and getting in good shape and feeling good about myself that I'm afraid that after going through pregnancy, it'll be that much harder. So even though I was never really motivated to exercise consistently before getting pregnant, I kind of want to now. Is that how you're feeling? I know the feeling. Not because of me, because I have to be honest, I've been in the fitness industry for 20 years as a fitness and health coach. So when I got pregnant, I was already 10 years into my career, so I knew I wanted to exercise because I knew the benefits of it. But after 10 years of working strictly with pregnant women, I hear this so often. So many of the ladies, I'm amazed how so many of the ladies that start my Fit Mom to Be pregnancy workout program have never exercised before. So I get this question a lot. So if you're wondering, here's the deal. First of all, you need medical clearance. So you've got to talk to your doctor and you've got to ask him if you are cleared to exercise during pregnancy. And so the best kind of exercise to do during pregnancy by far is resistance-based workouts. Now, I can tell you this from 20 years of being a fitness and health coach, and then from 10 years of strictly working with pregnant women. During that time, I have tried and tested and researched every kind of workout. Now, every kind of exercise is amazing, so anything is better than nothing. But if you're kind of wanting to get your biggest bang for your buck, that's gonna be with resistance-based workouts. And the reason why that is because it's the best kind of workout to help build muscle. Muscle allows for body fat loss, which, as long as nutrition is good and you're eating enough, is safe to do during pregnancy. It's just gonna happen. It's just the way the body works, right? You build muscle, you lose body fat. Not weight, body fat. It's also the best type of workout to gain strength, which is so incredibly important for labor and for pushing. It's the best kind of exercise to help with muscle tone, which is also really important, not just to feel better and look better and more confident during pregnancy, but it also really helps during postpartum recovery because a lot of women say, I feel like I've got to start all over when they don't exercise through pregnancy. But when you're exercising all throughout pregnancy or even for a few weeks or months and you're building muscle, then once the baby is out and you're clear to exercise, it's not like you're starting all over, right? You've been building muscle, so you just continue to build muscle. So recovery postpartum is so much faster. So I want you to feel encouraged today that as long as you don't have a high-risk pregnancy and you are clear to exercise, just make sure you ask your doctor if you're allowed to do resistance-based workouts. Now, I created my program to be able to be started at any point in pregnancy because I understand that we all get motivated at different points in our pregnancies. So I wanted to be able to create a program that could be started in the first trimester, in the second trimester, and in the third trimester. And what I do is I progress you from wherever you start, but they're all safe to be started at any point in pregnancy. So if you are, I would like to personally invite you to try it for free. So I created a 2-week sample resistance-based workout, kind of like what my Fit Mom to Be workout program is, which has been done by over 120,000 pregnant women. I'm super proud of that. I just created it to give women like you the chance to try resistance-based workouts with some support and with some accountability and just feeling, you know, peace of mind that you're doing something that's safe for you and for the baby, and that you have a community of women to also help encourage and support you because you'll get access to my private community. And you'll be able to see and feel for yourself the results and the benefits of a really good resistance-based pregnancy workout. So, can you exercise during pregnancy? Yes. Should you? Yes, if you have medical clearance. So I hope you're feeling encouraged today and hopeful that no matter where you are in your pregnancy, it's possible to still see results. My motto is it's never too late, not in pregnancy. I've had women start my program at like 30 weeks pregnant and still see and feel, because you just feel so much more energy and you just feel so much better, such great results. So I hope you're feeling encouraged today. I will post a link to that free trial right here in this post. You can just put your name and email in there and I will personally send you a link to access those workouts. And I can't wait to hear how it goes. I'll see you soon.